was perfect.
It was just right.
Yes, it was. Pisces.
So, you may have heard this, Jeff, but it's just started talking about Pisces astrologically. So I'm a Pisces, and I was born on leap year. So, technically,
yeah, today's my birthday.
Today's your birthday?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
You are like.
Wow, look at that.
Now, the point coming up here, coming around, there's a lot of historical significance right in here, right out the box. This was part of the New River Settlement. The New River Settlement was in 1834 is when it was started. About 25 families, and each family had a unit of about 20 people in them. And William Cooley was the Justice of the Peace for Philip.
He also was the only person to ever win three major sports teams at the same time. They were Dolphins, Panthers, and Marlins at the same time. Well, they got the Dolphins here. It's a state such as sale. He passed about a year ago. And they're auctioning it off. Auction starting then is $26 million.
Real estate value for Belmar.
We're good.
Thank you.
I got some bachelor outfits.
Oh, thank you. Those work. Yep.
Mother hates that term. She's been staying with me. I'm like, I don't buy those, Mom.
Mine on the shirts.
It's right. We have stuff at home for it.
It's called the washing machine.
Yeah.
Stuff in suits.
Whatever. They just are, you know, they're causing problems in traffic. They're causing problems. We have a lot. We do great with Vikings.
Oh, yeah, you do. Yeah.
Yes.
We do great with Vikings. I ride my bike to work half the time.
And it's basically a stupid thing.
The other thing I noticed is no one's wearing a helmet, so nothing. Motorcycle.
Florida's a no helmet law state. I wish they do like they do in Texas. Yeah, Texas has two color license plates. And that's so the police know. And if you ride with, you can ride without a helmet in the state of Texas, but you have to be an Oregon driver.
Oh boy.
That's an incentive.
Why not, you know? I think that's totally fair.
Yeah.
Whatever parts. Makes sense. I mean, it sounds funny, but it sounds wrong, but so they have two spots for the community, and they let the kids, the ones that want to, they let them match race each other to see who gets on those two spots. And then the yacht club sponsors them. The kids have to have their own gloves, lines, and sails. The boats are the same at all the yacht clubs.
Is this
jungle river thing?
Yes, sir.
So I know you guys do the best on the east coast of Florida, but what do you think about that?
They do a good job of what they do. They absolutely do a good job. They do a lot of the history. They're telling you a lot about their replicas of the boats Stranahan brought in back in the day. Went around, took 66 minutes to go around, and all these.
Fort Lauderdale was built out by Guillemar, which we will hit on our tour. It's where one of our beautiful marinas is. And look at this. We have, my printer unfortunately found the fell out of ink last night. But we have a couple of visual aids to show you the progression. I would show you like every 5-year increment.
Pictures
in the movie Tarzan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
that's
cute. The house that they're on, was at one time open, Bell Family, Taco Bell.
Oh.
Thank you.
might have even been able to outspeed.
I wonder how much.
You'll have fun?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. It was really nice.
The sunset would have been nice, but that's next year.